Step number 8 in the 12-step roadmap, paid advertising. This is a combination of pay-per-click, social media advertising, Google local service ads, pay-per-lead, LeadsXM, all of these different elements that allow you to be able to create a budget and a campaign, throw some money out there, allow us to go to town and pay for ads that are going to create new customers significantly faster than you could do in social media or with SEO. These advertisements allow us to literally create a campaign, design a landing page, launch that campaign, and within weeks, you can have leads flowing into your business instantaneously. So would I prefer that you have all of your SEO things in place, or at least you're working on that before you start paid ads? Absolutely. But as long as your SEO strategy, your content marketing, your website, as long as the foundations and the nuts and bolts of making sure your business is established online and you've got great assets, pay-per-click, pay-per-lead, and your local service ads, this is a great way to be able to build your business. In fact, I just got a message from somebody that signed up for LeadsXM, one of our pay-per-lead programs. And he said, if this is your slow start, I might need you to slow it down, because he said, I've already got 9 calls today. I've booked 9 out of 9. I'm slotted to have 75 to 90 new installation leads on my schedule by the end of the week. This is crazy. So if you're in a position where you can easily manage and comfortably manage, you know, 50 leads on a monthly basis for new installation or replacement or for bigger ticket items, then you might want to look at something like LeadsXM. If you've got good systems, good process, if you have great response time, dedicated CSRs, a great after hours program, evenings and weekends program for being able to answer leads, these leads are coming in 24 hours a day. They need booked. The better you are at converting leads to appointments, and the better you are at converting appointments to new customers, the more that having a pay-per-lead or a pay-per-click or a paid advertising program is something you should absolutely look at for immediate growth. Another great part about paid advertising, you can turn it on, you can turn it off, you can turn it up, you can turn it down. It can be temporary, it can be permanent. It gives you a lot of freedom to choose. So it allows you to turn it up, scale your business, turn it back down, have some time to train your new team, turn it back up. It allows you to really grow your business and scale at the same time with a lot of flexibility as far as turning it on and off, up and down as necessary. So if you're ready to really grow, it's time to start looking at some kind of a paid advertising to supplement your SEO strategy, maybe target some of those more difficult markets, really knock out your sales process and your sales strategy for the year or for the season or just for the month. I'd like to invite you to take a minute, sit down for a complimentary strategy session with our team. Give us this opportunity to learn a little bit about you, your business, where you are, where you want to go, so our team of experts can help you create a clear roadmap and define exactly how to accomplish those goals faster. I'm confident that once you spend some time with our team, you'll see that CI Web Group is the clear choice.